Hello, in today's video, you're going to learn how to fix Roblox low memory issues or if Roblox is lagging on your device. So here we are in Roblox, and you may see an error message here that says low memory, or you may get another error code. What you want to do is you want to close all the way out of Roblox. So swipe up and over if you're on an iPhone. So go ahead and do that and close out all of the apps. If you have any other background apps running while you're using Roblox, this could be an issue as well. First thing that we want to do is we want to open up our settings. So go to your settings app here on your iPhone. And then what you want to do is you want to go down to general. It should be about a screen down there. Once you're under general, you want to go to iPhone storage. So tap into iPhone storage. Once under iPhone storage, you'll see a list of all of the currently installed apps on your device. If you see at the top that you're near the end or you have very little space to install things, this could be your problem. So I would delete unused apps and go ahead and clear up a bunch of space on your device. Next, I want you to tap into Roblox. So find Roblox under the iPhone storage option here. And there's a couple of things you can do. You can offload the app. It'll keep its documents and data, or you can delete the app. Now for Roblox, everything's stored on the cloud within the Roblox servers. So what you want to do here is you want to delete the app. This will not only delete the app, but documents and data and logs and things of that nature. This is called clearing the cache. So go ahead and go to delete app and then go to delete app once more. It will automatically delete the Roblox app, and then once you're done, go ahead and close out of the settings. Now go back to the App Store, locate Roblox here, and reinstall that on your device. Now once you open Roblox, it's going to prompt you to sign in and go through the two-factor authentication. Go ahead and do all that now. Once you've done that, make sure you have no other background apps running, and you should see a significant improvement to the lag and memory loss that you were receiving before. Another thing you can do is when you're in a game, you can tap the Roblox logo in the upper left-hand corner. This will bring up the tab here where you can choose settings. And then under settings here, you should be able to go down here to where you see graphics mode where it says automatic. You can decrease this. So you can hit the left option there to decrease the graphics slider to possibly improve your lag here within a game or experience. All of this will be individualized to that specific game you're playing. So lastly, just make sure you're restarting your device regularly. This can fix temporary glitches and clear memory. Make sure you're reducing background processes, so disable notifications or unnecessary apps while you're using and gaming on Roblox. And as we just went over, you can reinstall Roblox directly from the iPhone storage option, and it basically will ensure there's no corrupted files or logs that are causing the issues. If this helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.